On the pop-up window, there was personal information being shown. One of that was my debit card information. After I got hacked, the steps I took were immediate. I changed my password. I contacted the service providers. I did change my debit card. It is reassuring to have a new debit card, which is more safe and more secure. And I also set up a new Wi-Fi system so that the default password and the name can be changed. You shouldn't share your devices with other people.